That's why I just try to be a good person, man. Live your life, try to be happy, and help when you can. I tell you, man, I don't care or talk about this president because I feel like it's too much. And only thing I do worry about is his connection to white supremacy. And as a black man, even for like, I'm not speaking for all black people, but just like as a black man, I'm just exhausted now. Like, I'm really like looking at white supremacy like, what do you want? Like, what do you want? You lost a long time ago. Get over it. Accept this diversity. Black people out here, Jewish people out here, Muslim people out here, gay people out here, immigrants out here. What do you want? Because I'm not going back. I have too many sneakers. I'm not going back. You crazy? You know how much shipping would cost? Pull all my sneakers on the cargo ship to Africa, then they get lost at sea. Now I'm in Africa with loafers. I'm not doing that, B. Are you crazy? I'm wearing my Yeezys in my country. What do you want? I don't know what they want. It's like 1,500 Confederate States statues in America. Like, yeah, they have to go. You have to let go because that gives you hope. That gives them hope. They could just go to the statue and just scream, rematch. She's like, no, nigga, nobody's playing. Nobody's playing this old game. Stop pulling out this old Nintendo cartridge. Like, white power. No, nigga, we on Nintendo Switch. There's no more cartridges. We on the Switch, fam. Oh. What do they want? I'm just tired. Tired. I try to talk. I talk to my hipster friends. I talk to them. Low key. I'm like, look, man, you can help this. You can help this. You ain't gonna like this, Chad, but like, look, my nigga, you have... Chad, like, you gotta go down south and gentrify the KKK. You can do it. Just build the Apple Store in the cornfield, nigga. And they see an iPad with all those colors, like, whoa, who made this? Dude, give them pumpkin spice so they can shut the fuck up. And Del Toro's Chipotle, does Jeff Sessions look like he ever ate Chipotle? Build that shit down there. You can do it. I hope he does. God know my history. I don't hate them. I don't hate them at all, because that's what they want. They want us to hate each other, have that divide. But we all the fucking same. We all have our different situations we go through, but we the fucking same. Like, this country is built on 500 years of oppression, man. Black people build the wealth of this country for free. But I don't walk around like fucking white supremacists, fucking white people. I don't do that. I just don't believe in paying back student loans. That's it, man. That's my reparations. Every time they hit me up, I just put a cotton ball in the envelope, send it right to them. And did you get my payment? Because I got more cotton. Keep calling me from a number I don't recognize, I'll send more cotton. Once I figure out the Venmo cotton, my nigga, it's a wrap. I can stop going to CVS. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for supporting me, selling out two shows. Y'all my niggas, like, I love you. Thank you, man. Thank you.